The Chattanooga Area Chamber of Commerce has announced its next CEO. 63-year-old Bill Kilbride has been named to the position. Kilbride was born in New York and attended Tennessee Wesleyan College. He's currently president of Mohawk Industries Home Division and plans to retire from that job July 1st. The chamber's current CEO, Ron Harr, has decided to take early retirement on the advice of his doctor.